I'm with Madison Spies of the New Albany Girls Golf Team. She shot a 142 at state this weekend. Madison, how you feeling about the way things went for you over the weekend?
Pretty well. First day wasn't my best, but I bounced back second day. So that's all I hope to do.
You shot a 67 today. What went better for you?
It was mostly putting and hitting greens. I gave myself more chances than I did yesterday.
Do you have any real big, in particular, goals for this weekend? Or?
This is my first state tournament, so I really just wanted to come out here and compete. It was fun.